This is a Sunday morning, it's the 5th of June, and since this morning, I woke up this morning early, Red Fajr, and me and my son were due to go to do a market stall at Cannon Mills. Now, the weather didn't seem too promising, and also my son was being a bit lazy, so when I tried to wake him up this morning, he sort of... poor lad, I feel guilty, I put him through a lot, and he actually didn't feel like waking up, so he refused to go with me. So I was in a dilemma what to do. I was awake, and this was a job that needed doing, and I've been putting it off. Now, this is one of my rooms, right, in my upstairs, next door to my sewing workshop, and this is where anything and everything that I get left over, we seem to just dump in here. And as you can see, after 3 hours of working, I've really not really accomplished much. That's all I've managed to tidy up and put to a side. I put the shelves up and thinking that I'm gonna sort this room out. Now, there is so much stock in this room, and the stock is, it just looks like piles and piles of junk at the moment, but to me it's all priceless. And the reason for that is there are pieces in here which are part of suits which are quite costly, and you know, every time we have something spare that needs to be put to a side, it just gets dragged upstairs and thrown in this room. Well, actually, it gets thrown in three of the rooms, and the three rooms are this room, which normally is my sewing room, my teaching room, and for the last few months, since we've not had any lessons, we've just been dumping everything in here. A lot of the stuff has come back from Blackburn as well, so it's even more. The sewing machines are buried underneath here, the tables, and it's just stockpiled. Now, the reason why I'm doing this video is, I mean, I'm hoping that I'm going to get all this done. And really, what I want to show is where there's a will, there's a way. So hopefully I shall get this room tidied up. And once I've done, I'm going to show that what a bit of hard work and a little bit of effort and sincere, genuine, I suppose, menat is what you can call it, can achieve. And if I can actually accomplish tidying this room up, then what I want to prove to myself is, if a person can, you know, I've done it in the past, it's not like it's the first time I'm doing anything like this, but you know, each time you try and do something like this, it always actually puts you off, and you just think, right, God, I can't do it. And you know, that determination just goes, and you just think, right, I can't even be bothered to start. But once you start, and once you really get into the spirit of things, you can actually achieve. Now, my only companion is Simba, who's gonna pluck her ears up as soon as I, Simba. Now, she's my constant companion, and she goes along everywhere I go. Personally, I think I'm a bit of a mental person, because you know what, while it's a Sunday morning, everybody's asleep, and me, like an idiot, I've been up since 4 o'clock in the morning, and stupidly enough, I'm trying to get some work done. But you know what, if I can actually manage to achieve doing this, then I'll feel good inside that, you know what, at least I've managed to achieve. So this is a tour of the room prior to me doing anything in it. I really, really don't know how it got to this state, I'll be honest. Well, no, I do know how it got to this state. Actually, what happened was, what's happened is, in here we had some big shelves. They were like the industrial proper racking shelves, and a while back my son said, Mum, we need them down at the other shops. So I said, well, all right, you can take them, and what I'll do is, I've got the smaller shelves and I'll fit them in here. And then we had the shelves from Blackburn that we fitted in the shop. So what I did was swapped everything around. The shelves that were fitted downstairs, I fitted them into the sewing room. The sewing room shelves, which were these ones, I've bought them in here. And the ones that were in here, I've undone them to take to the other shop. So it's been a full circle of things where I've actually gone and, you know, taken everything off the shelves that were there and just chucked it on the floor. So, and then on top of it, everything else got chucked. And more got chucked on it, and it was a vicious circle. It just went and piled and piled and piled up to the extent that it's gone, you know, beyond. Oh God, you know, we always joke, and Aya comes in here next door, and I was trying to block her off from coming in here, because if she came in here, she'll just get lost. I think any person will get lost. I'm surprised that Simba's not lost in between all this. But anyway, this is the beginning of this morning's session of tidying. Today's videos are not going to be about sewing, but actually organizing. Hopefully, if I can get this organized, there'll be some wonderful, wonderful stuff that will come out of here. That's like old is gold, you know. You know that saying, old is gold, and I always think old is gold, because I've got some wonderful, wonderful old is gold stuff here, which if I just take you on a little preview. Now, that is on the floor is fabric which is very, very retro, and I would love to do something in that retro. Yesterday I did a designer suit for my daughter-in-law. We'd gone out to do at my brother's, and she wore this designer suit, and it absolutely looked stunning. But the designer suit was one of these retro suits, which is a fabric from the gone era, really. I remember it back from in the 80s. It's like a foiled print type of fabric, and it looked stunning, and everybody admired it. So that, you know, and this retro that I've just shown you is something else that can be done in that in those styles. Anyway, I am going to leave you now, and I shall get back to work, and inshallah I shall see you back to show you the result of what I managed to achieve, if I managed to achieve. And if not, then you will just see the video, and you can all harass me and say, come on now, get on with it and get it done. We want to see what you're going to achieve. Anyway, I will all see you all later.